The news of two Orthodox Jewish baseball players getting drafted into the MLB in 2021 made a splash across the observant Jewish world. Communities were flooded with pride and, one of us, excitement. For many, Jacob Steinmetz and Elie Kligman represent a modern success of Orthodox Jewry. To excel in society while still adhering to their tradition and the laws of Shabbat. How does keeping Shabbat affect a player's ability to play ball? Steinmetz and Kligman are not the first Jews to play Major League Baseball. An average of 14 Jewish players have sat in pro dugouts each year over the last decade. There have even been Jewish superstars. Hank Greenberg and Sandy Koufax are the big two. And recent hotshots like Sean Green and Ryan Braun. There's also Maury Arnovich, who is raised in an Orthodox household. He played in the 1940s and kept kosher his whole life. But the chiddush, or novelty, of Kligman and Steinmetz is that unlike previous Jewish players, they are the first two Orthodox Jews to be drafted and who are unwilling to give up on Shabbat. Saturday is a big day for baseball. It's also intended to be a slow day for the observant Jew, one in which rest and contemplation take precedent. Those who observe Shabbat will perform rituals, have meals with family and friends, and hear the Torah in synagogue. They also abstain from some activities in order to create and preserve a sacred atmosphere. Prohibited activities include driving, using electricity, and even accidentally digging up grass in your cleats, all of which make being a Shabbat-observing major leaguer tricky. The laws of Shabbat stem from the Bible and expound on the 39 kinds of creative activities used in building the Mishkan, or tabernacle. The Mishkan served as a metaphorical physical dwelling for God as the Israelites wandered for 40 years. And the activities involved in building it became the categories of prohibitions on Shabbat. Things like planting, grinding wheat, lighting a fire, and ripping cloth were translated from general principles into a number of present-day restrictions, including using electricity, watering plants and grass, and tearing up paper. Of course, in the wonderfully rich, argumentative, and truth-seeking fabric of Judaism, this means that the different denominations keep Shabbat differently. Even the umbrella of Orthodoxy encompasses a wide range of levels of Shabbat observance that look and feel unique. The common denominator for most everyone is using the day to rejuvenate by spending time with themselves, their loved ones, and their creator. While Steinmetz and Kligman have both said they're committed to observing Shabbat while playing pro ball, the issues they face are slightly different. Steinmetz is a pitcher, drafted by the Arizona Diamondbacks. Assuming that he starts, he'll only play every 5 to 6 games, which could theoretically accommodate his restrictions. As for Kligman, who was selected by the Washington Nationals, he purposely transitioned to being a catcher, because interestingly, being a catcher is so physically demanding that they are regularly given days off, possibly allowing him to avoid the issue of playing on Shabbat. Swinging the bat, throwing a ball, and high-fiving teammates do not themselves violate the Shabbat. The issue is more everything that surrounds gameplay. Travel, in-stadium preparation, and getting updates from coaches and teammates are essential for major leaguers. While both players have stressed the importance of the Jewish day of rest, they have made different decisions about the sacrifices they will make to keep Shabbat in the pros. 17-year-old Long Island native Steinmetz plans to play on Shabbat, but do everything possible to minimize violating its laws. This includes staying within walking distance of the stadium and preparing his own kosher food. On the other hand, Kligman will not play on Shabbat at all, maintaining an impressive streak. The Las Vegas-based 18-year-old has never played a game on Friday night or Saturday afternoon and plans to keep this streak alive when he hits the majors. As he emphatically said earlier this year, quote, "The day of Shabbat is for God. I'm not going to change that." Shabbat has long been a unifier for Jews throughout history, no matter how it's been observed. The writer Achad Ha'am once famously said, "More than the Jewish people have kept Shabbat, Shabbat has kept the Jews." Steinmetz and Kligman's devotion to this level of Jewish observance shows how committed and proud they are of their Jewish heritage. As Steinmetz put it, "It's possible to stay committed to your religion and also play high-level baseball at the same time." Bottom line, some Jews can have their kosher cake and eat it too.